Strategies with Brittany Turner. I will be teaching you the secrets of successful real estate investors in your area. Today we'll be interviewing local superstar Brian Elwood. Brian, how long have you been investing in real estate?
About 60 days.
Only 60 days? Oh, gosh. How many deals have you successfully closed and been paid on in the last 60 days? Brian has been kind enough to show me the ropes in driving for dollars. What all does it take? How complicated is it? We'll see today. What made you write this one down, Brian?
Well, you can see the roof needs to be replaced. The paint's chipping. It's got some mold. And it just looks kind of ugly compared to the other houses on the street.
And he finds another one. Another one.
The house needs a paint job, needs a new fence. Got a lot of junk on the porch. It looks like maybe the owner might be having trouble keeping the house up.
Is that what you look for?
Sometimes, yeah.
People that are in trouble?
Yeah, if it looks like they're maybe having trouble keeping things clean and organized, and there's a chance they might be having trouble making their house payments, so
sure.
Offer them a way out.
So, Brian, now that you have a whole list of awesome houses to contact, what's the next step?
Well, I just come home and I look the address up on the local tax assessor website and then send them a letter. It's that easy.
What? He likes letters. That's what he does. Brian, what do these letters say?
It's just a really simple letter that says, I noticed your house and I'd like to buy it if you're interested in selling it. It's very friendly. It has my contact information at the bottom. It's easy.
This is what's working, ladies and gentlemen. There's no excuses. He's young, he's new, and he's going to be rich. Stay tuned for the next Super Strategies with Brittany Turner.